What you're going to need is some lighting. I have a very bright light here over my set, right here. So the whole set is lit up. Next we're going to need is something to anchor down your set. So you could use some strong money mounting putty, or since I don't have any, I have to use some clay. It works just fine. But be sure to get most of the clay off if you want to keep it. Because you might want to use this set for a lot of things if you're going to use it, because the clay gets stuck up in it. Start out with something simple, like a minifig walking in a straight path. What you're going to need to do is swing one leg up, take a picture, swing that leg down, take another picture, swing the next leg up, take a picture, swing that leg down, take a picture. You'll keep doing that until your minifig gets to the desired destination. Next, you need to drag and drop your first picture to the timeline. Then you need to press the magnifying glass in the corner. Keep doing this until you get all your pictures in. I do it faster by just highlighting all the pictures and sticking them on there. Then put your pictures on the desired length. If you want to add two sounds to a video, you want to go to the video, you want to save it, and then once you have the music on there, you want to add a voice. I will show you what I mean. Now, once you've got that down, look for the video you just made, and add it there. See that? So, it's pretty easy. And that's pretty much it. So, good luck!